deserves it.
And it's not her fault that she has a huge crush on Mike.
Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
Hey, Hannah.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend.
Okay, there we go.
Josh.
Oh gosh, I probably should have put motion controls. But yes, Bliss. I have played it before. Tutorial.
Jeez, Josh.
Is Josh
once
your
again,
favorite?
Brother, you've outdone us all.
Hey, Vic. I mean, I wouldn't say it's too scary, but then again, I grew up with horror films. I'm doing good. How are you, Vic? Look so damn hot. I'm that in that shirt, but I bet you're even hotter out of it. Come to the guest room at 2 a.m., Mike.
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now? Ugh. I got your mentions.
Glad you could make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Wait, wait.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god. She's taking her shirt off.
What? Oh my god. Matt, what are you doing here? Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah. Hey, this all got out of hand.
Just a stupid prank.
Hey,
oh, you guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Waking up, Josh.
Josh. Fuck.
No, this is not like
guys,
kids in America.
There's someone outside. What the hell?
Hannah! What's going on?
Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We just messed around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Oh, yeah.
Emily is with me. I could go the fast route. Oh. It is wrong on so many levels.
Hannah!
Death totem. Yikes.
You must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Anna, back.
Dropping my sister. He was, but I also wasn't gonna drop my sister to get
Before
help.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it.
It is nasty, Vic.
We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Okay. The farmhouse.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
Neither. But we'll go with uneasy.
Okay. Honesty is good. What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy?
Not sure about that.
If it is something you cannot see, then why does it make you feel uneasy? I mean, is there something in the house?
Sure, it's in the house.
And this thing in the
Night,
house,
Vic.
Is it alive?
Oh yeah, his voice is totally obnoxious, Liz. I really hate the therapy segments. It's technically alive.
I see. And is this threat human, or is there some other fear that you would like to talk to me about?
It's not human.
It's not human. Is that so? We're out of time for now. But I would like you to think about your unseen inhuman threat inside of the house. And next time we will unwrap it together.
He makes me more uncomfortable than the farmhouse does. Always loves using this song.
Well, what is this that I can't see with eyes cold, hands taking hold of? Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was charged with the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play?
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Annie. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans.
All right, let's do that again.
All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
That's true, Whitwit. I don't think he thought it through. Adventurers consider it diligent.
Hello? Someone there?
Nothing.
Wow, what?
The gate's busted. Climb over.
Jesus, never mind.
Quick or safe? We'll go quick. Yep. That's true, a stalker wouldn't answer. And knowing her friends, they probably wouldn't answer either.
Hey, little fella. You hungry? Huh?
Oops. Ah, damn it. I rolled it.
Hey. It's okay. That's it. Come on. Cutie. Okay.
Anything? Nothing yet. No totems. Oh, that's a totem.
Cool.
Indigenous people and butterfly prophecies. Tribes who once lived in these mountains believed that butterflies carry dreams and prophecies of possible futures. The color of the butterfly indicated the nature of the prophecy. Death. Black butterflies prophesied the dreamer's death. Danger. Red butterflies warned of dangerous events. Loss. Brown butterflies foretold of tragedy affecting friends. Guidance. Yellow butterflies offered vision to help and guide. Fortune. White butterflies brought dreams of luck and good fortune. And what is this? Yellow. Yeah, she had food this entire time and she never snacked.
Chris? You here?
Bag's here. Where are you?
You're not in the bag, are you?
Hello? What do we have here?
She probably didn't really care much for the prophecies. Snoop or close the bag? Let's Snoop.
Aha! Look who it is.
He knows it.
Chris!
Has a crush on Ashley. Methodical, protective, humorous. Sam is lacking.
You scared me.
I'm sorry. Are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool. Well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here. Oh, so, I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not going to tell you. You got to see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Going to blow your mind.
Sure is. Come on, Sam, you can do it. Read the paper.
Oh, man, look at this.
Milgram Victor.
Nice. Think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
Slice, someone thought so.
Wanted in connection with first degree.
Oh, come on, most of the year when it comes up here.
Person. Probably the guy from the cliff.
Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
Yeah!
Come on, look at these beauties!
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind.
No, that's not a thorough food.
Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
Now you go ahead, Grizzly.
All right. Here goes.
Oh, I'm doing this. Go. Nine.
Your targets are going anywhere. Wow, nice shooting ticks.
All right, I'm bad.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Killing any animals in this game is bad karma, Bliss. Really bad karma.
Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Oh, the pun. Pun.
Hey, sharpshooter, a ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Butterfly effect updated. Did I get to see what's updated? Let's see. Sam looked at Chris's incoming message. Chris was offended by Sam's indiscretion. Chris chose not to shoot the squirrel. Nature remained in balance. Bliss, something tells me you're going for really bad endings.
Yeah, it is. It's definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, I swear, the moment I got here, it just all came flooding back.
Year goes fast.
Hey, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked. Keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
After you.
Oh, real gentleman.
Okay, so controlling the mail.
I thought the car was closer.
Hotel
Guess
and
we gotta
sanatorium.
Wait. What a crazy place to set up house. I mean, no matter how rich you are.
I'm not so rich.
For a healthy body mountain. And mind. Doubt it.
Thank you.
Finally. You coming?
Well, I was gonna stay here and catch some seas, but... Okay.
He can still die. You don't have to hurt the animals to kill him.
Just like going to the prom.
Here we go.
Right. Adventure begins.
Oh, I hope this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, getting everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell with him, and I'm kind of worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
You know what? You're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room, I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And?
And next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends to this day.
A match made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years Jessica? Early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed
Is
off
that the other blonde?
I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Yeah, okay, so that's Jess. Confident, trusting, irreverent. I will try to keep her alive. Yes, the beauty blonde. I will try to keep her alive, but I know keeping her alive is all about the timing.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet.
Were you able to keep Jess alive?
What the hell?
Jess! Hey!
Jessica! Over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Are you still in the beginning of the game?
Look, I got a lot of meat on my bones. It's all muscle down here.
Yeah, right.
Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Let's just go up.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Huh.
All right. Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What?
Transparent.
I mean, you know, whoever.
Uh-huh. Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in. Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge, like, right where the cable car ends?
Are we all in consensus then Evelyn needs to die?
I don't think it would have been, like, as pretty.
What a bit of ambitious acting.
No.
And where's the bellboy when you need one?
You are so entitled, Emily.
Getting chills.
We're almost there.
No, I'm getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
Gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Definitely not gonna feel like a regular party. I mean...
Emily!
Jesus!
God, intelligent, driven, persuasive.
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, it's spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Let's go with Brennan.
Michael, you gotta step off. Emily and I are together now, and that's just the way it is. I'm not gonna tell you again. Do we understand each other?
Well, I thought maybe we could move past all this. We'd be buds, but... yeah, fine.
Mike.
No. No, it's totally cool. I'm just gonna head down the road, be all mature and shit by myself over here. Peace.
I think you got the message.
Kinda hot when you get all alpha, you know that? Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important. Matt, please.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
All right. Fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Just be careful.
See you up there, sweetie. Thank you.
She is. Like, there's no way that anyone cannot take that. That's just suspicious. Inquisitive forethought. Let's see what we can see here. Snow. More snow.
Oh. Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Well.
Not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey, wow. Man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Damn.
It's okay. It's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing? Let me check it out.
Go ahead. Take a look. Enjoy.
Sure. Go ahead. Knock yourself out, I guess.
Son of a bitch! Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just
best
nothing with him?
Your
ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
Matt.
Check phone or read book? Let's go with the phone.
Oh, you did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
He still failed to hit me.
Alright.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
You're a worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Let's not be malicious.
Wow. Save some for later, buddy.
Endless reserves. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy again.
Hello again. And she how are
know,
we?
Though.
Seems we hardly scratched the surface in our last session, so let's go a little bit deeper this time. This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety.
I have plenty of anxiety.
Now, pick up that book. Turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Sure. Uh, 54% women were really. We'll go with men worry me. crowd. Both of these worry me, but I used to live on the 11th floor, so heights. Snakes. We'll go with guns. Oh god. I don't have a fear of cockroaches, they just disgust me. So. Well, if we're going by this clown, it's definitely this clown. Gore or crows? I am very much not a gore person.
Oh. Did I startle you? So sorry. You're doing well. Don't be nervous.
Try harder next time to scare me.
Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
I quite enjoy spoilers, so. It's still gore. Clowns. Still gore. Gore.
This is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently. Snakes, clowns. An awful. Some combination sounds like a good Friday night. Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but I promise we'll talk again very soon.
Previously on Until Dawn.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
No! Shut up!
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch! So I got moved to the back and next to Josh. That's how we met.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah? It feels the same to me.
Hannah and Best Butter. Complex, thoughtful, loving.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket. Oops.
Hey, guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but it is so good to see you.
What's up with him?
Yo, yo, yo. We got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
Rory. We'll go with Rory.
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sister.
Stop.
I just meant that...
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always used to.
Damn it. This freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in, they're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get, like, get open or something.
Wait a second, are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you.
Lead the way, coaches. Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
Sure, we'll be comfortable.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
Why does he come out as a creep there? It just seems so creepy. Find another way into the lodge that I know. Oof. Weak relationship with Matt there. No clues. Want the poster. Dated from 1998. Degree of arson. Totems. Chris was offended. Chris suspended by Sam's indiscretion. Chris criticized Sam for being nosy. Ashley encouraged Matt to use the telescope. Matt saw Mike and Emily flirting. I wouldn't call a hug full-on flirting, but sure. I think it goes past flirting.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? Now I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
That's not okay, creep.
Hey, cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean, if you're not gonna bang her, maybe Michael take up the case.
Wait, will you back off already?
Relax. Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Be respectful.
I don't know, man.
How can you not know?
What if it's, like, weird? What if she might not, like, want to be friends with me anymore if I try something like that?
I mean, weren't you just listening? You gotta buck up, bro. Grow a pair. So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Cochise, or else you got four lovely ladies who are gonna be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cold buns.
Well, 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 we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Oh.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the little army dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Gosh, gosh. What's that totem? That's a totem. Yep. Oh. Not yellow, white, maybe. That's the lost totem. Which girl was that? I'm sorry. Emily. Okay. Gotcha. Ex-janitor convicted for arson.
Here?
Swears revenge on movie mogul's family. That they can usually vacation in this house?
Huh? What the hell was that?
What's that?
One new message. New message.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid.
Yeah, we've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
End of messages.
Okay.
Ready for the senior prom. Josh with his lovely sisters Hannah and Beth. Best horror film. Bob Washington Blood Moss.
Freezing our buns off out here.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'll be here all week. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon. Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hey!
Hey! Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Mike, stay away from our girlfriend.
Dude, what are you talking about?
Stay away from Emily.
Emily? Why would I want anything to do with Emily?
Quit being such a dick, man. Nobody wants you here.
Seriously, what's your problem, meathead?
Son of a bitch!
Hey! Hey! Get off me! Hey! What the hell is wrong with you two? We didn't come back here just to tear each other's heads off. I mean, we came back here to have a good time, right? Hey, Mike, why don't you and Jess go check out the guest cabin I told you about?
Yeah. Yeah, cool. Wanna head up there?
Sure.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
And then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Well, there's just a bag.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
Oh, brr. How far is this cabin anyway?
This cabin is the coziest
The most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars. You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I paid to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that.
No worries, man.
Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Photo booth?
All right, read my mind. Okay.
Oh my god. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Wink. Noted.
Is there really nothing around here?
Brr, it is freezing out here.
Now that's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind. Not a lot of TLC for this place anymore. Kind of a bummer.
Part of your property. Yep. Wasn't trying to click on that again.
What the heck was all that muscle flexing back there with you and Matt?
They say we're aggressive. We go aggressive.
What a dick, right? Dude has no business coming at me like that. He's got any brain and that huge dumb melon. He better find it and use it or he's gonna get wrecked.
Wow. Nasty Mikey.
Just riled up.
Me likey.
Okay, so I'm guessing that's the cabin? Or at least the generator. That's probably gonna be dark. Running. Well, not running, walking quicker. There we go. Is that a totem I see?
Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
That's totally okay.
Sam! The gates shall open.
OMG.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, it's just awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade. Wow.
Hannah and Beth.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Let's be respectful.
Well, wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it. Ooh.
Confronted Mike. Mike and Matt fought.
Did you hear that?
I heard something. Yeah.
Is this the part you're up to, Bliss?
Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily. You know what? Fuck it. We're adventurous. We will find another way around.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. Okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
The good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Let's save it for the cabin buster.
fortune to them. So she lives. Possibly. Sparkly.
Huh. Stogie.
Weird place to hang out and smoke cigars.
It's recent. Wonder who's out there. Whoa. This place is like historical.
Holy Batcave.
It's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting their arts and crafts on, no.
You alright?
Yeah. Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
It didn't. Oh,
Jesus.
Great to know.
This place is a real fixer-upper.
Extreme rock fall. Collapse supports. Anything else? This game is fun.
Finally, a little ray of hope.
Out the case. That's great.
Well, when Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
I'll take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the stump speech, but... Ooh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You all right?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see.
Let's take a look. Okay, that can't be good.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael. I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please.
No.
Come on.
Absolutely
Let's
not.
Let's not hug a bear.
I apologize in advance if I can't keep your girl alive, Liz. But hopefully I can.
Watch out, bird brain!
Let's be Woody.
Just answering his mating call.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, you've got a lot of love to give. I'm scared. Josh, couldn't you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half-empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face. Ah! Boo!
Okay. Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess! Sammy!
Who's your favorite
what?
Character, Jaden?
Wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har! Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
Underway. Hannah, Josh, and Beth, you are invited to Sam's Halloween party, October 31st, 2013. Fancy dress obligatory. Oh, that's where that came from. John D. Smith, tattoo artist. March 18, 2013, 9:30 a.m. Happy Christmas, sis. Love, Josh. Dear Hannah, I would be delighted if you could attend my awesome party at 7 p.m. Mike.
Crush much?
about Mike?
Mostly C's. Uh-oh, this is not going to work. He's like a crazy, reckless hunk of man. You're staying at home working on your embroidery and practicing G minor on the piano. Or do something like really wild. Run away from home or get a tattoo or something. Anything to attract his precious attention. I mean, it's for love.
Things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah,
no,
you
it's
just
not my first time playing
fire
the game.
Up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Rad. You're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along? How I gave Chris and Ash a mission together. Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
There you go. Flattering.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over. You know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
This picture again. Get up for me.
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Reassuring.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, We're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
Ooh, I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
So, am I getting some hot water or no?
Here, can you hold this?
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Nice one.
Okay.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. Regular about it.
We should check it out.
Maybe we should go check it out.
Why?
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
What?
Nice one. That was good.
What? But Why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master!
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Oh, this again. You can make me uncomfortable right here.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear?
No, I don't.
And how do you feel about people who are afraid?
Sympathy?
I see. Well, Mike has a fear of isolation. Do you feel pity for him?
Yeah.
Now, this is not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it?
Calling me out on my choices, okay.
Let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
Aren't they one the same? Honesty.
So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then, and charity?
A charity?
Such a giving and caring person. Very nice. Well, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
That was all, really? Seriously, so dumb.
It was just a prank, Han.
Today is the 1-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Hey! Get off me! Hey! What the hell is wrong with you two?
Hey, Mike, why don't you and Jess go check out the guest cabin I told you about?
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here.
Isolation.
To communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind.
of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Let's be serious about this.
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute. Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Okay. Who needs help?
Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on. Is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Beth, is that you?
Who are we speaking to? Beth? Is that you? Oh, God.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Okay. Let me think.
What happened to you?
Beth, we want to know what happened to you that night. Can you tell us? H. A. N. N.
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K. I.
L. L. Oh my God.
Killed. Guys, what's she talking about?
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
We have to.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone killed Hannah.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
Okay. Who killed Hannah?
All right. Okay. Who killed Hannah? Who was it?
Yes, Liz, don't F with these.
L. I. B.
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here.
E. R. O. Oh.
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Oh, no. Holy shit. Chris?
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ashley's fault.
I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
I mean, if you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Oh boy. And this is why we don't mess with spirit boards.
Jess? Jess!
The dialogue is just hilarious.
Where did you go? This is not funny. Jess!
Buddy, you in there? Jessica? Oh, come on. Ah!
Whoa! Christ!
I scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway? Jess? Hun? Light of my life?
Is that a total mercy?
Seriously? This is not funny.
Danger totem. Okay.
I totally promise I won't murder you when I... Oh!
Oh
my
God!
No.
That was so good!
No!
Wait, you have to see this. You have to...
I'm not seeing it! No! You recorded that?
Look at your face!
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, didn't scare you.
If we send that to anybody...
You're what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
Jess is so mean. Witty.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
You're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
Not hard enough to die for, Liz. Is that another totem? Totem. Oh, wait. I never spoke too soon.
Well, well, well. Look at this fun little lovebird carving. An M and an E. Any idea what that could stand for?
Oh, could be any, you know, Elizabeth and Myron.
Or maybe Michael and Emily? Relax. I just didn't realize you were so sappy. Pun intended.
Confess.
Hey, I may look like a tough and rugged, manly man on the exterior, but deep down, I'm in touch with my feelings. I'm not afraid to show a little affection now and again.
Oh, yeah?
You gonna show me some affection later?
Girl, all kinds of affection.
Oh, is that a check I can cash?
Wink.
Let's go, Casanova.
Oh, God. And no, don't think it was ruined, Liz. I think it was haunted ground.
Someone screaming?
No. No. Probably just a squirrel or something.
Creep town.
Shh.
What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there?
This is a be still moment. Bad Mike, you're not very charitable. Ooh, did I miss one? Came to discuss aid immediately. Jessica appreciated Mike's heroism. Josh locked the baseball bat in the cupboard. Wait, when did you do that?
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Oh.
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
This looks like a dump. Anything in here? To scare or to show? This might be mad if I scare. sadly, that's not the choice.
Hey, check out this mask.
Oh, why?
It's so weird, right?
It creeps me out.
How do you like it? Oh my God.
Ugh, Mike, stop!
Alright, you're lost.
She might be mad at me for that. Maybe. Is that the only thing in here? Nah. didn't. Oh.
Damn.
It's horrible.
Gee, I don't think he's gonna make it.
Comfort.
Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon. Run! Run!
Oh, my God! What the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a priest! Over here! Over here! Oh. Mike, get over here!
Circle.
Barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is going to open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah?
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes. My lady.
Affected. I continue to impress Jessica. Okay.
This'll take care of the mood lighting. Oh, Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
Just let's not scare her with that.
Huh? How you like me now?
Why do guns make them go completely bonkers?
Nothing. Right. She'll never understand what we have together.
Mike!
What?
Oh, crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can you find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine.
How do you lose your phone that much?
Nice. This'll lighten up the mood a little. Hey, what, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring.
Tennis photo. Hannah, Bronx, Alberta International.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Oh, hell yeah. These guys were inventive. Whoa. I'm not sure if I'm ready for such advanced levels of gameplay. Shit. What do you think was in there, Mike? Come on.
It's so cold in here right now, my tongue will get stuck to your flagpole.
Logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
Native American myths and legends.
Looks like we weren't the only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
A word of spell protecting against evil spirits, a vision of dream of the future.
Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Okay.
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next? It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
I'm sorry, just gonna have to pause you for a sec. Someone's ringing my doorbell. I will be right back. Okay, back.
Hey! Yeah, bricks! That means you! I know! What the fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex and it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it because I know we're going to!
She's still lifeless. Thank you did.
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
I mean, it's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far. Holy crap!
Are you okay?
I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
Before we push, is there anything else around? Nope. You push a button.
Whoa, panel opens. Head explodes.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
Ooh, something shining.
What?
Whoa, is this...
What did you find?
Holy cow.
Well, let's be honest.
And now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now. Someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
Thank you for your response. It's good to know that the tribe still feel an attachment to the land here. Even if we have had a few unfortunate problems, graffiti, people sleeping in the outbuildings, this is their ancestral home after all. I have made contact with the descendants of the tribe and intend to make a donation to their elder council. Healing the wounds of the past won't be easy, but I feel it's a step that is necessary. Saw that crazy
guy.
Looks
like it was written by Josh's mom.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Yep, the bad karma goes back a long way.
Thursday, 9:17 p.m. hanging around the generator shed. I'm going to start keeping a record.
So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was, like, this wanted poster, like, full-on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and It was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and that there was nothing he could do.
Well, what do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning.
Well, there was that guy I told
you about.
Wait,
what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Come in! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Bring in! Ashley! I'm gonna...
You can do it, Chris.
Ash? Ash!
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know.
Okay.
But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
Sure. I prefer Sam. I prefer Matt. I prefer Ashley a bit more. Jessica. Why you give me that look? Oh, between these two. If I had to choose Josh. Chris.
So tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike?
Emily.
A bit too bitchy for your taste. Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like... Oh, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.